Hey everybody, we are here today in Phillipsburg, New Jersey. Super early morning train, but this is the best we can do with this little light. So, I mean, I guess you can see it. You can legit, it's yellow flashing green down there, but you can hardly see anything. It's about 6:45 in the morning. I apologize, it's a little shaky. It's only 30 degrees, so it's super cold. It's like they just appear out of nowhere on the camera. Like, you can't hardly even see them down that way. But I can see them. I would have put up the tripod, but this was a kind of a pull up, get out of the car, and there's the train. It has to be like the longest train ever when it's super cold. Because you know why not. Thanks to that street light, we are able to record this. I hope you enjoyed this video. Didn't make you leave a subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.